today, I've given Balloonatic a challenge to blow up a huge four-legged unicorn. And what is he up to? Oh, Grant, it's massive. Blimey.
Well, you did say you were going to give me a lung power challenge.
There you go. Looks asleep. Do you reckon he stands up?
Do what?
Do you think he'll stand up?
Well, I'll find out in a minute. I reckon he will. I wonder if anyone else has done one of these on YouTube.
I doubt that very much, Balloonatic.
Now I've got a tail in my face.
I know! Oh my goodness, it's the length of the room, it's the width of the room.
How many minutes?
Wow, on this 3 minutes. Oh. I'm going to go back a bit. Just a bit squidgy in the neck. Keep going. Go on, unicorn.
Ooh.
Mind the light. Not heavy. Not heavy. He's a bit squidgy at the front. Blimey. Nearly there. You're 5.5 minutes. Blimey. She's a very pretty unicorn. Does she have a name? Ta-ra!
How about that?
That is brilliant. Well done, Balloonatic.
I reckon. Shall I blow a bit more air into it?
Oh, do you think?
I'll put another 10 puffs into it. How's that?
Go on then.
Go on.
Hooray!
Oh.
Here we go.
Hold on, I haven't done a stopper yet.
Brilliant.
Unicorn, four-legged, giant pool float, blown up with a good pair of lungs.
Hooray!
Ta-da.